Hello, this is Susan Stewart from Colorful Dimensions. We're going to work on this birdhouse. And we're going to trim this up. We're going to follow along the edges of the birdhouse. Just like so. And of course I'm not in frame. Working with a different camera. And there we have it, all trimmed up. Looks a little cattywalk to me. Now we're going to plug in the hot glue gun. And if you're wondering how come I have all this extra stuff on the desk, it's because I'm usually working on more than one project at a time. But I really don't want to have to drag this stuff back out of its container and organize it again. So I just leave it there. Now, today we're going to take wood strips and we're going to run them up along the edges. Such as like this. Now you want it flush with the bottom of the birdhouse, and you want it flush with where the roof will be coming down. You don't want it to be going over. So if you cut it just a tad bit short for this bottom side piece, you'll be fine. I'm sure that if I took the time to actually measure it with a ruler, it'd probably work be better, but I'm known to do things the hard way first before figuring out the easier way of doing this. sorry. Out of view again. I'm just trimming up along the edges there to make it look more alike. To make it look more like wood. Now, we're going to do this a little bit differently. On the bottoms, right here, we are also going to make little tiniest divots. In the bottom. Like so. And the same thing for the top. And going to do the same thing along the other edge. Basically all the way around. This is the outside of your birdhouse along the edges. So it's going to have, you're going to see four different views. Want it as realistic as possible. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I appreciate it a lot, and I want to thank all the ones that have subscribed so far. I'm super excited to be where I'm at. I'm very thankful that you all subscribe to me. And if you're new here and want to build this birdhouse and you want to start at the beginning, it's labeled in the playlist. And it really doesn't matter which part is top and which is bottom, because it's the same all the way around. But we do want to make sure that we're centered. We want to make sure that we're flush with the edge of the top of the birdhouse. You know, we want it to be flush with the front side of the birdhouse as much as possible. You got to be quicker than the hot glue. Such as in my case. So I'm going to peel it off and try again. I probably really should wait until my glue gun is really super hot, but I'm in a kind of a time crunch. Oh, no, we don't want that. Be careful and don't burn your fingers, because it is not fun to have your fingers burnt. And we want to press down, because we don't want any of that to be showing. So, basically, and if you do get a little bit showing there along the edge, don't stress about it, because we're going to fix it. Now we're going to do the same thing on the opposite side. Don't throw your pieces away, because these longer leftover pieces you're going to use to make the door, the roof, the little roof for the opening of the birdhouse, and the little stoop that's going to be sitting down here at the bottom. So don't throw away your pieces just yet. I'll measure this one more time. Make sure that I'm not overhanging. So just like before, I'm gonna cut little rivets out of it. And we're gonna go all the way around. Didn't have to be perfect. It could be deep, it can be shallow, it can be long, it could be short, doesn't matter. One thing you can do also, take your permanent marker. Then once again, I'm still not in frame. Gonna take me a while to get used to this new camera. Go over the edges of your birdhouse, which I should have done to begin with before putting my side piece on, but oh well. We make mistakes and we learn from them. This as best we can. Excuse me. My breakfast. There. Not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad. I do want to dress that up a little bit more. There we go. Ta-da! Oh, I just can't wait to do the barn. There is a barn. There's a barn card. Oh, no, no. Come back. Yeah. Oh, lost it. Oh. Okay. Ow. And see? Once again, we're going to glue it to the side of the birdhouse. Ooh. Preferably not with a big glob of glue in one spot. A little toasty there. Oh, it's gonna be cute when I get done. Oh, it's gonna be cute. Now, you know, if you've got a little bit of color showing right in there along the edge, don't worry, because we're going to fix it. And we're going to carefully take a permanent marker and we're going to run it right down that edge. And it's going to cover that. It's going to cover that up. Don't worry about the backside yet. Don't worry about this section yet. We'll get to it. We're basically just getting the sides on and the bottom. Now, if you feel that your bottom of your birdhouse has got too big of a gap between the siding and the bottom, go ahead and fill it in with some hot glue. Just don't stick your finger in the hot glue and burn your finger. So I'm going to end the video right here, so if you'll go ahead and subscribe to me, I would appreciate it. And check out that playlist. And I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.